How to fix Zangi backup and restore the issue. Having trouble with the Zangi backup not saving, or maybe you can't restore the chat history. It's frustrating, I know. Let's walk through a simple things that can often fix this. Alright, first up, the internet connection. Backup and restores need a stable connection. Usually Wi-Fi is the best for large files. Are you on the good network? Make sure it's strong and not dropping out. Now, let's check your Zangi app itself. Is it the latest version? For that, go to the Google Play Store if you are using Android and Apple App Store if you are using iPhone. And simply tap on search and search for Zangi. You can see right beside my Zangi, there's an option for the open. That means I'm using the latest version of the Zangi. And if there's an option for update in the place of open, just update it. Sometimes box in older version cause this issue. Okay, now think about this storage. Backups take up space either on your phone or in your cloud storage account like Google Drive or iCloud. Do you have enough free space for the Zangi is trying to save or restore from? Low storage is a common culprit. If you are trying to restore a backup, are you doing it on the exact same phone number and the account that backup was made from? Zangi links backup to your account and number, so using a different one won't work. Sometimes just force closing and reopening the Zangi app can help. Or you can try clearing up apps cache in your phone setting. This removes temporary files might be causing glitches, but don't worry. It usually doesn't delete your important data. And finally, the classic tech fix. Have you tried restarting your phone? Seriously, it solves more problems than you'd think. Try these steps and hopefully you will get the Zangi backup or restore work smoothly again. And lastly, if this video made your day a little bit easier, don't forget to like and subscribe for more amazing tips. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.